We will rate through videos, finding that men accept us without hesitation our existence. But at the same time, we do not find an answer in spite of that men accept us without scientific logic, only based on a really proof his existence. We will try together to find and prove the existing miracles in the history of humanity which can guide us to choose the good reflection of our existence. On the other hand, following reflections carried out without truth research, directs one of the researchers of the past time, Mr. Darwin, being based just on physical aspects, putting a visual relation between the man and the monkey. Whereas the monkey, since his time of existence, did not emit a semblance of evolution. And that until now, this hypothesis remains fueled by the Darwin media and conservatives for irrational purpose, in order to anchor this idea out of wear and tear in the minds of people, for deviating interests of religious through in relation to the science of actuality, but for those whom the idea interests, not only to wait for the miracle of the evolution of its primate, if they have a lot of time to lose, and finally find maybe a family relationship. The idea came to me through Quranic verses which speaks of aridity in the sacred book, Second Surah 33-34 verses, Imran's family. بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الله اصطفى آدم ونوحا وآل إبراهيم وآل عمران على العالمين ذرية بعضها من بعض والله سميع عليم صدق الله العظيم. I translate. And did Allah choose Adam and Noah and the family of Abraham and the family of Imran over the worlds, descendants, some of them from others, and Allah is hearing and knowing. This means that our Creator has to perform genetic relation between humans, and that the prophets and messengers come from the same lineage. But first he quotes our great father Adam alayhi salam, as well as Noah alayhi salam, as much as anybody, and genetic transmission then comes the family of Abraham, as well as Imran's family, a transmission of a selective genetic map in Surah Al-An'am verses 82-87. بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذين آمنوا ولم يلبسوا إيمانهم بظلم أولئك لهم الأمن وهم مهتدون وتلك حجتنا أتينا إبراهيم على قومه نرفع درجات من نشاء وإنا ربك حكيم عليم ووهبنا له إسحاق ويعقوب كلا هدينا ونوحا هدينا من قبل من ذريته داود وسليمان وأيوب ويوسف وموسى وهارون وكذلك نجزي المحسنين وزكريا ويحيى وعيسى وإلياس كل من الصالحين وإسماعيل ويسع ويونس ولوطا كلا فضلنا على العالمين ومن آبائهم وذريتهم وإخوانهم أجتبيناهم وهديناهم إلى صراط مستقيم صدق الله العظيم. I translate. They who believe and do not mix their belief with injustice, those will have security and they are rightly guided. And that was our conclusive argument which we gave Abraham against his people, whereas by degrees whom we will end it, your Lord is wise and knowing. And we gave to Abraham Isaac and Jacob, all of them we guided, and Noah we guided before, and among his descendants David and Solomon and Job and Joseph and Moses and Aaron, thus do we reward the doers of good, and Zechariah and John and Jesus and Elias, and all were of the righteous, and Ishmael and Elisha and Jonah and Lot, and all of them we perforated over the words, and some among their fathers and their descendants and their brothers, and we choose them and we get them to the straight path. The verses are the starter of my reflection, which pushes me to carry out a search in this direction, because God subhanahu wa ta'ala say in the Quran, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أفلا يدبرون القرآن أم على قلوب أقفالها صدق الله العظيم. I translate, do not they meditate of the Quran? They have closed hearts. In reviewing the verses, I note that our existence took place under four genetic forms that we will detail together. There are actually four types of forms. The first form to create of nothing, neither fathers nor mother. The second form, a woman from a genetic father without a mother. The third form, a man born of a mother without father. The fourth and the last form, our father and mother. History approves it. The existence of the four forms respected the chronological order of events genetically, scientifically, socially, religiously, miraculously, etc. That I let you discover in the series of videos, and to renounce definitively the necessary falsification of satanic order. The videos are intended for listeners who believe in logic and scientific research, listeners whose gray matter premium, and dominators of culture and ancestral sculpture.